I think everybody across the board is really excited for this race. It's the first time since 2019 that there's been a regular conference cross-country meet. There was one technically for the 2020 season, but it was really the only cross-country race the kids got to do. So I think they're really just appreciative of the opportunity to have a regular full cross-country season and a regular cross-country championships in the fall with everybody there and everybody ready and prepared for the race.
Season leading up to this has been really awesome. You know, we've been basically turning it up throughout the whole season, cranking up training, going through all our phasing really, really well. So, you know, it's been really exciting seeing PRs. Even though we haven't rested or anything before WCCs. So, you know, like everything's culminating at the right time and, you know, we're just super excited.
So since we last raced at the Bronco Invitational, our teams have kind of diverted in their preparations for this race. So our men, our long-term focus is on regionals. So we've kept their volume up where it has been, but we're just cutting down these last couple days. For our ladies, we're really putting all our eggs and all our focus on conference because our goal from the start for the ladies was to place the best we have at conference in the past couple of years. So we've brought their mileage down last week, even a little bit more this week. Both teams had their last workout before conference this morning. A little bit different between the two teams, but across the board, really good workouts. And I think everybody, you know, they were cruising at really good paces, feeling comfortable. So I think that's a good sign for Friday.